This is Molly. Molly has a 5 comb guard over her head and ears. And down her cheeks. Be very careful when going over the ear leather with a comb guard. Skim over very carefully and gently in the direction of the ear. I remove the stop with a 40 blade and eye corners. Experiment with this, you could maybe also use a 30. Molly's owner likes to have her hair removed from her ears. Holding the ear up, carefully cut around the ear leather using your thumb and finger as a guide to the end of the ear leather. Neatening up any loose hairs under the ear. Repeat on the other side. Comb forward the visor and trim across. To expose the eyes. Neaten the neck and the chin. And reverse the chin for a slightly shorter length. Scissor the muzzle at a 45 degree angle. Remove the lip hairs and neaten. creating a round shape. Go over the top of the nose. Always combing to pull out extra hairs. Repeat on the other side. Again, the side of the muzzle at a 45 degree angle. And blend up to the top of the nose, creating a round shape. I have used only straights here. You can use curves, blenders, chunkers, or straights. Finished. Oops, now finished.